today we have another vlog. So on my last vlog, we went to the Nine Waves Resort because there was a promo where, you know, graduates can enter for free. And today we are going to have our night swimming in Bosay Resort, I believe, in Antipolo. You know, honestly, I think that there's something wrong with how my eyebrows were shaven or shaped. I think it was done wrong because I cannot, like most of the girls, just, you know, fill in their brows. But I just can't because look, either theirs are growing or it's growing in the wrong way. I don't even know. Intro from a while ago is actually a clip from yesterday. We were supposed to go to the resort, but then we found out that the banks were closed, so we just decided to do it today. It's Monday and we're off to Bosay Resort. It's actually supposed to be a night swimming, but then my dad figured out that it's going to be the best if it will be done today, a morning one. And we only have like 5 hours. Where are we now?
At Bosay Resort here in Antipolo.
We're already here. I am wearing a rush guard. One thing I noticed is that I don't think I'll be confident enough to actually wear a bathing suit in public. So I think a rush guard is better for me.